when breaking news happens, and every second counts. WIAT 42 News is coverage you can count on.
We are following a situation involving Jefferson County deputies.
On the scene.
As the suspect came running down the street.
On air.
We will continue to bring you updates.
On the story from beginning to end.
The search is over tonight.
So when you turn to the news, turn on WIAT 42 News. It's coverage you can count on.